हाँ, रीडिंग स्किल इज वेरी मच इम्पॉर्टेंट फॉर एकेडमिक ग्रोथ ऑफ द चाइल्ड. डेफिनेटली व्हेन वी आर टीचिंग, व्हेन वी आर टॉकिंग अबाउट द स्पेशल नीड किड्स, बिकॉज वी फाउंड दैट स्पेशली द चिल्ड्रन विद लर्निंग डिसेबिलिटी, एडीएचडी एंड ऑटिज्म, दे आर फाइंडिंग डिफिकल्टी विद द रीडिंग स्किल्स. बट इट इज वेरी इम्पॉर्टेंट टू हेल्प देम during this lockdown period to develop those skills. So because it improves the functioning of brain, it improves their vocabulary, their language skills, knowledge, and also sharpens their memory. Even for our non-verbal autistic child, we reinforce this because we have observed that child is good in all other areas. The only issue is with the speech, and parents are working on speech with the help of speech therapists. But definitely if they can incorporate strategies for reading skills, definitely it is going to help them. So for that, we suggested them some strategies, like make a routine for the reading. It is not necessary that they can read their school books, or they can read anything. They can read newspaper, they can read comics, they can read aloud, aloud every day. If child is non-verbal or have difficulty in reading, I think parent, this is the right time when we can reinforce the social bonding and the emotional bonding between the parents and the child also. So parent can read for the child every day. It is suggested, especially for special needs kids, always ask some questions, whether the child is able to answer or not. But definitely you have to ask some questions to the child. Definitely they will give, not give the complete answer to you, but definitely if they give some signs, that it will give you an idea whether the child is understanding what is read or not. Stay involved in child's reading education, because it is very much important skill which is required for everyone to rise above the ordinary.